Hi, my name is Nashe Karo Kasnayo, and I am the top achiever here at Balmoral College's matric. I am very proud to be here today after such a tough year, and through everything persevered, and I'm glad that I was able to achieve at least 7 distinctions out of 8 subjects. Well, first of all, I think it was just a lot of support we got from the teachers and my parents as well. They were really always there for me. And they taught me like a few study tips. Like the first thing you have to do is you have to put yourself there. You have to make sure that when you want to do something, you have to do it as best as you can. And also when you're studying, don't put too much pressure on yourself. Just study a little by day. And at the end, make sure that you get enough hours of sleep every day before you write your exam. Because when you write your exam and you're tired, you make a lot of mistakes, and those can end up costing you a lot.
Yeah, and were you expecting these results?
No, to be honest, no. When I saw
them,
well, it was just a really tough year this year. I mean, I had a lot of downs, more downs than ups, really. And I really wasn't expecting to be able to achieve much because we didn't really have that much time to do practice or to learn. So when we did this, when I saw my results, I was shocked. I think I was more shocked than anybody else because I really didn't expect myself to have done that well.
Yeah, I know your mom was also shocked, and she couldn't believe when you received the message early this morning. I mean, what do you want to study?
Well, the big dream, right, is to be a neurologist. It has always been my passion to study the brain and everything about it. But I'm at a bit of a crossroad because I also kind of want to do chemical engineering. So I'm just going to see what the universities say, what replies I get, and from there I choose where I want to be.
And both your parents are teachers. Were you not perhaps tempted to follow them to the classroom?
Not at all. No. Like, it's almost like 3 generations of teachers in my family now. I think we've had enough.